This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Kaveh.
Is it time to record Everyday Grammar?
Lucia, yes, we are recording now.
Oh, I'm Lucia. Actually, Kaveh, is there a way to reshoot this episode?
No, but thank you for introducing today's topic.
Wait, what?
Today, we are talking about adjectival infinitives.
I remember adjectival infinitives. Those are infinitives that modify nouns. They combine the base form of the verb with to, the sign of the infinitive.
Right. Infinitives often modify the noun's time, place, and way.
Oh, so when I said, is it time to record everyday grammar, I gave an example of an infinitive modifying the noun time.
You also gave an example of one common feature of adjectival infinitives. They often do not state the subject.
Wait, how does that work?
In your sentence, is it time to record everyday grammar, you left out the subject of the sentence. You could have stated the subject, but then your sentence would have been, is it time for us to record everyday grammar?
Yeah, I did not state the subject because it did not add much information. We both knew what I was talking about.
Yes, we did.
This is all good to know, but do we have time to reshoot this lesson?
I'm sorry, Lucia. There is no way to reshoot this lesson.
And that's Everyday Grammar.